This is the best place to get a Japanese-style meal in Japan. There's no surprise that if you want sushi, you go to a sushi restaurant. For noodles, a noodle shop. There are very few places that can do it all so well like this place does. The name of the restaurant's Tonden, and they have a handful of locations in and around the Tokyo area. I chose to sit on the tatami mats, but of course they have regular tables too. Take off your shoes and get comfortable. I like that the menu's small. The more options that I have, the more time I waste. Press the button to call the waiter, and they'll bring you a refreshing glass of water, as well as some hot tea on the house. What I like about this place is that they also give you a wet towel. Since it was cold out, the towel was warm. If that's not welcoming, I really can't tell you what is. I came here for lunch and I was ready to eat. Don't need that. These are the limited time soba noodles. They're infused with high quality organic matcha leaves and they add a nice depth to them. Cold soba are basically dipping noodles. With a bit of wasabi and green onions, you have one of the most satisfying Japanese dishes out there. Give them a good swirl and once you start eating, you won't be able to stop. In Japan, they say you can tell if a restaurant's good or not by their miso soup. And this one is like no other. Tonden gets a lot of love for their umami-rich dashi stock, and you can even taste it in their custardy egg. It's jiggly, flavorful, full of meat and veggies, and of course, love. I usually shy away from tempura. I don't know, it just seems too oily for me. Or so I thought, until I tried theirs. It's crispy, not dripping in oil, and I like that you can actually taste the vegetables inside. It comes with a dipping sauce as well as some ginger and salt for a little added kick. The kombucha squash was the MVP, but I also would have liked some kind of shrimp or meat though. The best thing I had today were probably the pickles. Okay, I'm not gonna sit here and say that they were amazing or anything, but they're there. Finally, we had a salmon and roe sushi bowl with a raw quail egg in the middle. Presentation-wise, I'd give it a 10 out of 10. I just think the quail egg was a little too much. The whites were kind of slimy and didn't really do anything to enhance the overall flavor, but the flavors from the rice to the salmon roe could not be ignored. Perfect balance of rice to fish and left me feeling full. I gave their dessert menu a look and it took every ounce of muscle to resist the urge to buy ice cream. Psych! I got myself a matcha ice cream parfait, and they even gave me more tea. These are called warabi mochi, and they're covered in matcha powder and accompanied by some sweet beans. I don't remember the last time I had something this good. It almost brought me to tears, and I really wish I was exaggerating. The hot, unsweetened tea was the perfect way to end the meal. The total for all the food you saw was 2,596 yen.